IAS Academy. TNPSC Assistant Tourist Officer notification in the month la varum solirukanga. Innikku enna paaka porana Assistant Tourist Officer educational qualification enna, vacancies evlo, scheme of examination eppadi irukum appingiradha innikku nama indha video la paaka porom. Vaanga video ku la polam. Total vacancies nu pathinga 23 vacancies solirukanga. Notification as per annual update planner padi assistant tourist officer kana notification in the month la varun solirukanga. Salary nu pathinga 19500 to 62000 varaikum solirukanga. Educational qualification nu pathinga degree in travel and tourism. Travel and tourism la degree mudichirukano appadi illaya edavadhu oru degree with diploma in tourism bsc ba andha mari mudichittu diploma in tourism mudichirundalum indha exam ku neenga apply pannalam. Scheme of examination pathingna, paper 1 travel and tourism paper la 200 questions 3 hours 300 marks. Paper 2 general studies la 75 questions, aptitude and mental ability la 25 questions, so 100 questions 2 hours 200 marks. Idu illama tamil eligibility 100 questions varum. Namma Valimai IAS Academy la assistant tourist officer kana online classes and test batch poyittu irukke. Class and test batch details da nama ipo paaka porom. Class nu pathinga 50 plus classes. Paper 1 kana class 50 plus class provide pannuvom. Paper 1 and paper 2 kana test nu pathinga 50 plus test provide pandrom. Test nu pathinga paper 1 ku vande 10 units irukke. So each unit ku 2 test. So 20 unit wise test. Paper 2 ku 25 test. Adu illama Tamil eligibility test 3 test. Full mock test vandu 2. So total 50 test. In the batch la join pandravangalukku special discounts provide pannitirukom. Idu Vinayagar Chaturthi week. So in the week ku la join pandravangalukku special discounts. Neenga in the batch la join pananuma VA8010 உங்களோட நேம் டைப் பண்ணி 6380275881 அப்படிங்கிற நம்பருக்கு அனுப்புங்க. உங்களுக்கு ஸ்பெஷல் டிஸ்கவுண்ட்ஸ் அவைல் பண்ணுவாங்க. தேங்க்யூ.